Hi, Kerry here from My Cloud Bookkeeping. This is another video on how hopefully you can make the bank feed work a little better for you. You've heard me talk before about this confirm and review, the new view that QuickBooks Online has given you compared to the old match and add, which I find simpler. And I found a way that you can change it back if you don't like the way it is. So let's have a look.
So here we are on the bank feed for the checking account. And this is so simple to change. We pop up here to the gear icon on the top right, and we select switch to accountant view. Now here we have that old view that you would have seen anytime you watched any of my other videos. I just find this so much easier and cleaner to work with. It's much clearer what we're trying to match to here. We know that we need to change this category before we add it, otherwise it'll be going to an uncategorized expense. We can see here clearly that this credit card payment has been matched to another transaction. For me, this is a cleaner view to work with. Now, if you change this and you look at it and you think, well, actually, I preferred that other view, it's quite simple. Just pop back up here to your gear icon again and switch back to the business view. And here you can see all of these same transactions, just with this different languaging that I just find more cluttered, as I've mentioned before.
Oh, so hopefully that will help you to reduce the number of errors you have when you're working with the bank feed. If you do have any questions around the bank feed, I have a whole pile of other videos. Check out the playlists. There are also some courses. I have one to show you how to use the bank feed properly and another one to help you clean things up if you've made a mess. And reach out. I'm always happy to help you. Thanks so much. Cheers.